The picture below, E, F, G, H, and A, B, C, D are squares. And A, B, E, B, C, G, C, D, G, D, A, H are all equilateral triangles. What is the ratio of the square E, F, G, H to that of square A, B, C, D? Right, so let's say the side of this square is A. Side of this square is B. We find A is to B, we are through. We can then find area as A square is to B square. That's very simple. In all of these questions, make sure you can link one dimension of one shape to some dimension of the other shape. We are through. So this is A, this is A, 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 A. What is the link point? I love HF. I know H into F is root 2 times B. That we know HF is also altitude and square. So HF equals A plus 2 times root 3 by 2 A. Or A into 1 plus root 3 is root 2 B. We want to find the ratio of areas EF GH to that of ABCD, or we want to find A square by B square. We have A by B. What is A by B? A by B is root 2 by 1 plus root 3. What is A square by B square? That is going to be root 2 by 1 plus root 3 whole square, which is 2 by 1 plus 3 plus 2 root 3, or 2 by 4 plus 2 root 3, or 1 by 2 plus root 3. Ratio is going to be 1:2 plus root 3. Ratio of the area of square EFGH to that of ABCD, 1:2 plus root 3. It should be 1:2 root 3 plus 2. And 1:2 part is missing. We all know what we are talking about. 1:2 plus root 3.